it's hot out here. It's a beautiful night. We're looking for something dumb to do. Hey baby, I think I wanna marry you. Hello sweet. So today's video is going to be about engagement. So today I'm going to start a new series, and it's going to be a wedding series. I'll try to do a video on weddings and everything about weddings once a month. Hopefully, I'll do that. And we can't start a wedding video without starting from the beginning. So let's start with the proposal. This video is especially for guys. I know a lot of guys find it hard and it's daunting just to think of how they're going to propose. Yes, you have the ring. Now, how are you going to propose? I think it's so cliche to take a lady to the restaurant. Most ladies are truly romantic, so in the heart, even if they're tomboys like myself, they're deep down inside die-hard romantics, and she just wants something that shows you've taken some time to do it. It's not about the money, it has to be about time and thought. You put some thought into it. This is not saying that, hey, if you've had your engagement in a restaurant, it's okay. All that matters is he asks you and he thinks you're the one. Anyway, I'll try to show you just one way you can propose and make it simple, and it'll mean so much with all the romance and flowers. Okay, enough talking, let's get straight into it. Okay, let's get straight down to what you'll need, and I'll show you what I'll be using for this. I'll be using these tea lights. I got them during Valentine's Target. This one is gold heart. Two sets of gold heart. I was giving them to do my room with, but I'll just use them for this. It's all about love. We're celebrating love. And silver heart. I think they were, the prices were, was in the Target dollar spot, they were $5 each. I think they came last Valentine and this Valentine. I got them this Valentine's Day in February. I thought I got a runner, but I don't, so we'll improvise. I'll use this. It's a gift wrap white. I got it from the 99 cent store. It was 99 cents. And maybe I'll use this. I'll cut it. It's just a piece of cloth. And lastly, and most importantly, I'll use fake roses. I'll suggest or recommend you just sprinkle some perfume, her favorite smell, on it to just make the whole place have the smell and fragrance. And also, I think I have some tea lights. I'll be using tea lights. You've got to light up the place and make it look dreamy. And make it look, what do you call it? Movieristic. I invented my own word. Make it look, do you know what it is? Movies have spoiled us. So yeah, you want to make it look like it's from out of a movie. A romance, girly, chick flick movie. Yes, cheesy, but it works. Okay, so let's get started. We're going to decorate this place and not vamp it up, light it up. Excuse me. We're going to make this place look romantic, like a, what do you call it? Not oasis, like a retreat, your private, can't remember the word. Anyway, nice and calm and serene. Let's get started. So this is the backyard. This is how it looks. Just showing you an overview before we start. I've already swept it, raked the leaves. Yeah, the hard part's been done. So this is what we have to work with. Now putting up the string lights, putting them up on the hooks I already have, but I had to replace most of the hooks though. If I wrote you a symphony, just to say how much you mean to me. If I told you you were beautiful. Now there they are, testing, they're all lighting up well. And this is the torch foil that was from Walmart. This is the citronella candle I'll also be using. And some tea lights. So the torch foil has citronella in it. Just showing you how, if you've never used this, how it's done. But yeah, showing you the mistake here, I'll suggest or recommend you use a funnel. Because just watch, this is what happened. It didn't pour easily. Yep, spilled everywhere, and that's not good. I had to wipe it out. And that also bleached the color of the lantern. Now, I made a funnel, but that still didn't work. Just use a smaller funnel. Okay, now let's put our gift roll. This is our runner. This is what we're using as the runner. So it's white gift paper, as I had said. Unrolled it and put the end of the roll down there, adjusting it. These are some candle glass I had imported to make the candles I had shown you in the previous video. So just putting the candle glasses on the runner. That will prevent the runner from moving too, together with that stand. And this is how it looks when I laid them all down. Next, putting the tea lights in them. This smell is tropical rain. It really smells nice. It's nice to use scented candles so the whole place will have a lovely smell when she walks in. That's a tip. Now, lighting up the candles. I didn't have a lighter. I'll recommend using a lighter because you don't want to set the place on fire. But this is a long matchstick, and I had a bowl of water there so I can put it in before it burns completely. And yeah, wear fitted clothes and be careful, you don't want to burn anything or burn yourself. And that's the ring there. That's where you put it before you take it in your hand. Just wiping off the place. Yes, as I was saying, that's the ring in the box. So you don't forget it. So that's how it looks when it's all lighted. The whole place is lit. Just taking a good look before we proceed again. This ring here represents my heart. Now, the roses. And you sprinkle this everywhere, just spreading it out. Okay, looking at it one more time before the main reveal.
one more time now that it's a bit darker and you might see the light better. The other candles already burned out, the citronella blue ones. So just giving you a glimpse of how it looks at night. Enjoy.
Look at that. Now she's bound to say yes. She can't say no. And you, girl, don't just say yes because you're cut off in the moment. Say it because you mean it. And you, yes, you. You proposing. Don't forget to go down on one knee. Make sure you go down on one knee. Be a gentleman. Don't just hand the box to her. Not nice. Not cool. Make sure you go down on one knee and ask the question. Be romantic. And you've gone this far, arranging everything. You've done 2/3 of it, now it's just left 1/3 for her to say yes. I bet you will. Be brave. Don't sweat too much. I know it's hot out here, I'm sweating. Yes, just be brave and good luck. You can always mix this up. It doesn't have to be like this. I'm just giving you ideas. You can improvise, you can add pictures of where you guys have been, and you can add pictures of the time you spent together. That'll make it more personal. This is just an idea. Improvise. If you love this video, please give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to share. It might help someone. Share. It can help someone. Share the video and please give it a thumbs up. And if you're not yet subscribed to my channel, please subscribe so you know when I upload and see more beautiful content. Thank you so much for watching. Love you. Breathe. Look at this setup. Look at this setup with the heat. Heat! Look at what I have. Oh, it just stopped. Look at it. Do you know what it is? It's a fan. Powered by your laptop. Yep. Powered by the laptop. Yep.